Welcome to Dolly Sods, remote mountain top plateau where winds can be harsh and terrain rocky and wet. Be prepared, rugged conditions. Found this campsite here. Check this out. How would you like to wake up to this every morning? About that. Like it. Probably some wood. Got a right there. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's camping. That's backcountry camping. Let me take a rest. I walked about 7 miles today. Close to 7 miles today. I feel good though. I feel pretty good. I might not have to stay two nights, just one night, because the whole trail is like 11 miles, so maybe I went too far, but it was worth it. I feel good. It's only like 3 o'clock, so not a bad time to set up camp and cook some food, get a snack, get some water. I might even put on my swim shorts and jump in. Huh? Would you jump in? Doesn't that look refreshing? We'll see. Let me set up my camp. So I got done setting up my hammock, my camp. Got some wood on the fire. Got my hammock. Front porch mode. Just run the line down, wrap it around a trekking pole. Boom. Hang it to this tree. Got the straps there. Come in here like that. There we go. That'll be bed for the night. Got my pillow. Got my Sierra Designs comforter. And that should work. We'll see how it works. But I don't see why it won't be super comfy. I got the Enos tarp. Go along with it. Got this side down. So hopefully it all works out. I think I'll change my clothes, mess around in the water a little bit, maybe clean off, and then cook some food. I brought beef stew by Mountain House, and then in the morning I got some breakfast skillet. Just boil the water, pour it in, you know, nothing special. So yeah, let me get cleaned up. Thank you.